Data backup is one of the more critical things. We spend a lot of time talking about data backup, and it helps protect you in case of ransomware. It helps protect you in case you have a catastrophic event and you actually lose access to your facility either permanently or long term. And a lot of people will take and say, hey, I'm safe. I've got a backpack hard drive. And that'll help protect you in a case where your system goes down, it fails, you get ransomware, you have that data to back it up. But a lot of people don't think about the impacts of what happens if you lose that facility. If you lose the building, even if the data is still in a small safe or something like that, that protected it, you still have to be able to get back to it and then recover it and get back to work. If you have it offsite, preferably in the cloud, wherever you happen to go to recover your business, that's where your data is. All you need is an internet connection. As to where if that device is stored or kept at a location, and even if it's not utterly destroyed, you may not be able to get back to it for weeks or months in some cases. Getting your business back up and running is a critical part to you, but it's also a critical point for your business, because your ability to then support your customers is important to them. You build lifelong customers when you're the guy that can get back up and running and offer advice and help to your customer based on their actual data that you have available to you, as opposed to someone else who may say, hey, I'm here for you, I don't have your data. It'll be a little bit before I really understand what I'm doing with your business. For more information, visit us at smb.compucom.com.